Social media is going after Fisher-Price for a playset some say is too fancy for children. Now, this playset is stirring up a lot of debate online. It is called Snacks for Two, and it's for preschoolers age 3 and up. The 15-piece set includes fake marble plates, a wood-accented cutting board, and real cloth napkins. The fake food includes salami, cheese, grapes, and crackers. People online are attacking the toy set for being too snooty, too hipsterish, or too highbrow.